Well, looky here. It's sorrel time again. Fortunate enough to get some fresh sorrel from the local grocery store, and I'll be making sorrel tonight.
Beautiful sorrel.
This is the petal from the hibiscus plant. It grows in Jamaica and tropical countries. We typically make a drink from this called sorrel wine. You can put alcohol in it, rum and some red label wine, or you could make it without any alcohol. Either way is good. So I'm going to start the process.
You didn't turn away when the sky went gray. Somehow we managed. We had to switch.
In goes the sorrel. It has to be clean.
When I made you cry, we knew down the line.
Okay, everyone. So after 5 minutes of soaking the sorrel, this is fresh sorrel, in a bath of 1 to 4 vinegar to water. I'm gonna strain this and rinse it off. So you have to clean your sorrel. You just don't put this to steep in a pot. You have to make sure you clean your sorrel before making your drink, whether it is the fresh one or the dry one. Rinsed it off, and now it's going into the pot. So this is about 6 cups of sorrel, fresh sorrel. To the pot, I'm going to add 2 cinnamon sticks, ginger. That was about 4 inches that I cut up, rough cut. Now I have some pimento seeds, I'd say about 2 dozen, 24. If you don't have pimento seeds, you could use cloves instead, but I'm using what I have in the pantry. And I added 6 cups. To the 6 cups of sorrel, I added 2 liters of boiling water. Once the hot water is poured over the sorrel, give it a good mix and then cover and check on it 12 hours from now. Minimum.
We did what we had to.
Okay, everyone, I've added 2 cups of brown sugar. Do not be tempted to add any more sugar, because as it sits, it will get sweeter, and it also gets, like, to me, creamier, thicker. That's how I would describe it. So don't be tempted to add any more sugar or any more water. I'm going to put this in bottles and have it stored in the fridge. Let me just do a taste. Yep, it's on point. You smell and taste the ginger, the cinnamon, and just, it's such a beautiful drink. This is Christmas time when I drink this.
Mmm. Change me.